tonight is our fourth annual Dance Gold. It is a charity fundraiser for the Victory Center located here in the Toledo area that helps cancer patients with many different types of care. It's going to be a fun night, and I'm excited to raise a lot of money for the Victory Center.
Six-hour dance marathon from 7 p.m. to 1 a.m. We basically went out and we pledged that in exchange for donations, we would not sit for the entire six-hour period. We're going to be doing line dances, doing different sporting events. We're going to have a Mr. Northview competition. And at the end of the night, we are going to take all of the money that we've raised, all of the extra that all the faculty has donated, and we're going to donate it to the Victory Center, which is an organization that helps families who have been affected by cancer. We split into four teams, and it's ultimately a competition. We're battling for a trophy. So there's going to be points given for the most spirited team, points given for the most money raised, and then there's going to be a bunch of competitions. There's going to be team competitions like dodgeball and tug of war that you can earn points for, and then also individual competitions that people have been assigned to. So like in the gym, there's going to be volleyball and basketball. In here, we're going to play games like musical chairs. There's going to be some video games that we're going to play, card games, and just a bunch of fun activities. And then our principal is running a scavenger hunt. He calls it the scavenger hunt. And we're going to be doing that. And whoever wins that, they get a great amount of points. And at the end of the day, when we donate the money, we're also going to decide a winner of the four teams.
We've had a couple of parents from the Northview family that have passed away over the last handful of years. And they were highly involved with our kids. You know, it's like sports moms and you know, parent organization presidents and things like that. So our kids a couple of years ago said, "Hey, let's do something in honor of them." So and then we've got a young girl; she's a senior. Who is battling cancer right now. So it was a no-brainer this year to continue with the Victory Center because she's used that organization a couple times to try to you know, just battle the disease. We have fantastic people in this building. I tell our kids on a regular basis, a school is not its colors, it's not its mascot, it is not our bricks and mortar, it is the people. When you see a quarter of our school here tonight giving up their time to do some good for somebody else, there's nothing better than getting to witness that.